What a hit it is. Congo have the lead. And it's Antoine Makoumbou with the strike. A try this luck from range.